gave me some good advice and just, I don't know. I mean, I guess it's to his credit that if they say that, like, those who can't do teach, and if it's true that those who can do can't teach, I don't know if anyone says that, but so I guess it, anyways, if that's true, you know, anyways. He said he didn't like people talking behind his back, and obviously I'm not naming him, but I don't want to talk behind his back. So, but I'm saying positive things, like I like this guy. Guitar for 5 days, I guess, and there are things you learn. I'm trying to sound wise, like I know. So I rented a guitar, and it was a completely different experience, and I had to learn the intricacies of, like, the dynamic of that particular guitar. And meanwhile, I was forgetting the dynamic of this one. Anyways, there's no reason why I need to be talking. Thank you. See the Facebook page of a guy who works in a guitar shop, and like, I'm gonna assume you know the idea of like, just something as simple as like putting a fake name so no one can trace you to where you work or who you are. It's just like internet only, semi-anonymous, anyways. I'd like to see a Facebook page of a guy who works in a guitar shop, like, complaining about his customers. I was just thinking, like, how I kind of want to get a different sixth string. And, like, if I go in and say, like, the sixth string sounds like shit, I want a different one. Like, what the guitar shop guy would say on his Facebook, like, or some jackass, like, doesn't even know how to play guitar, so, like, you know. That's the first time I sincerely tried to do that. Someone showed me on Skype. Okay, so like I was saying, I was used to having to strum hard. I love stress strumming light. Thank you. cares. Have we done scales? Changes the TV, DVD player turned off. So I think that's pretty much it. Let's look here. There's a whole bunch of B's and F's that I missed. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
major. Okay, so that's true. Seeing how that's F major, maybe we should learn it. Holy shit, I can do it. I'm going to have to make a note of that. There we go. Now we're like, dude. And that's kind of cool, but I had no idea how to do that before, and now I do. And additionally, I can try F minor. So much that I could do these things before. And so, like, okay, proof I am getting better. I can do these things that I thought were impossible. How did I not? I can do these things, and I thought I could not do these things, so this is good to know, good to know. Okay, B6. What the fuck? It's so simple. Obviously, I'm not causing enough of a disturbance for her to get out of bed at all. she's not like, I should just shut up. Yeah. I've practiced long enough. And I've, and in a meta sense, I'm talking about her now, and she's not saying anything. So she's definitely asleep, I think. Anyways, I'm just a huge asshole for even doing this. But, people are gonna deliver, someone's gonna try to kill me. I'm pretty sure at one point in my life someone's gonna try to kill me.